Alright, so the look that I'm going to be doing today is using the Urban Decay Glinda palette. I love, love, love this palette, and there's not much left to say, but this is the look. It's pink, purple, and a little bit of gold shimmer, and you'll see the tutorial right now. I have one eye done. Obviously this one, and this one is naked. It has nothing on it except for like foundation. So this is the eye. So first, get your primer. I'm using the Too Faced Shadow Insurance. If it would come out, you only need like that much. So then just put it on your eye, up to the brow, and I like to close my eyes so I can get right at the lash line too, and then a little bit on the bottom. So then, let's close it up, and opening this, I am going to use the first color, which is Magic, this pink color. It's got a little bit of gold iridescence in it, which I love. Okay, so just getting a flat shader brush. Just really pack on the color on your brush, because I've noticed this color takes a couple coats before it actually gets on. So I just have a mirror right here. So yeah, and then I just brush it on upwards so that it'll be blendable. So yeah, that's the pink. Then I'm gonna go in with my finger. Oh shoot, sorry. I use the middle finger, but let me get this out. It's the duo with the two iridescent, or the two glitter shimmery colors, and I'm going to go into the gold, and I use my middle finger to pack it on, because it's stronger than my ring finger, but it's weaker than my index finger, so I'm not going to like go crazy, so... That is the color, and I'm just going to pack it onto the ball of the eye to bring out the shimmer from the actual pink color that had the shimmer. Yeah, you see how that like brings a little bit more dimension and a little bit more drama without too much drama, because this is a daytime look. Then I'm gonna go into like my favorite color. It's called Tornado. It's like a really pretty deep purple violet color with a little bit of shimmer in it. They all have shimmer in it, basically. Then I will use a like just a dome type of brush. Get a little bit on, a little bit goes a long way with the purple because it's just so dark and vibrant, and with the shape of your eye, I kind of like bring it up, angled up from the corner of my eye, and just bring it in, and then I just roll it in and blend it. And just darken it up a little bit on the edge. If you need to go back in and get more color, go ahead and do so. Then I'm going to get another blending dome type of brush. And with this, I am going to dip it in Illusion, which is a champagne-y, peachy color. I'm going to dip it in once in there. And then I'm also going to dip it in once in this is the Aura, the two colors, the lighter peachy color. I like to mix the two, so let's show you it. Dip it once in here. You really don't need that much. Like that. Dip it in the color there. And there you go. And with that, I'm going to use it to blend out any lines I didn't fix and get my brow bone as well as a highlight. I find this is the best way to make sure I don't have any harsh lines on my lids. There you go. And then all you're gonna do is put on some eyeliner. I've been using the Stila waterproof eyeliner in intense black. And oh, before you go ahead and do that, get a smaller, like a liner brush, dip it back into Tornado, the dark purple, and just get your lower lash line. Can't forget the lower lash line. Alright, so this is the completed look using the Urban Decay Glenda palette. I hope you like it. Bye!